machines in here.
This is another excuse to ditch your...
already.
Where did you come from? You could show me how to override you. The vista point image. Gotta stay in the right area and try again. I should walk. Last thing I need is a machine stomping around.
Outlander. Here. Chief Akaro and Marshal Gotalo await you within.
The culvert should be starting soon. Once it's done, I'll be able to access the chamber below Hikaro's throne. And Aether.
Outlander, the Chief awaits you in the arena, past the throne.
This must lead to the arena. It's another part of the ruins. Turned into a fighting ring.
Look at them all.
Regala can try all she likes. Who crushes it?
This could be useful.
Aloy. It seems you've had to move mountains to bring the Sky Clan to heal. Literally.
Catalo helped.
Yes. Takote reprimanded for all the clan to see. You both served well. But now the cool route is at hand. Some have come to compete, others to bear witness. They know Regala will come for me.
I'll do whatever it takes to hold up my end, as long as you remember yours. So what's the plan?
Catalo.
There are only two viable ways to attack the arena. Through the throne room you just passed, and by the trail on the north end. We've set up barricades at both. But if Regala means to assault the Kul Rut with machines, she will have to attack by the trail.
You will join our defenders there. Hold the line, and I'll have my marshals. You will be free of my service and receive your reward. Make whatever preparations you must. Once the Kul Rut begins, you must see it through.
The grove, the arena, it's all part of the same ancient structure?
Yes. Here the land remembers the sacrifice of the Ten. Their deeds commemorated for eternity.
Sacrifice?
The visions tell us that on the ground below, they gave their lives in a fight against machines. We honored them by holding the Kul Rut where they fell.
You called them peacekeepers, but the marshals I met at the embassy were warriors.
Warriors, yes, but more. They renounced the clan that birthed them and pledged themselves to order and peace. They enforce my law. They settle disputes and stand for Tanakh in parley with other tribes. Without them, I cannot rule.
I know where I'll be. What about you two?
I will be here with the chief, where I belong. Should the fight reach us, we will take the blood owed for our fallen.
If it comes to that, the defenses will hold.
Let's get this over with.
Good. You'll find Dekka at the north barricade with the rest of our defenders. Strike true as the Ten. I'll see you when this is done.
More than courage.
This is a ceremony, not mere entertainment. The mark.
You're watching history, Outlander.
I hear one of the Sky Clan contenders.
The Tanakh must be united.
This will be a real show
leader.
Of strength.
Akaro.
Honor and strength.
Mr. Kote. His thugs, of course.
Look, comrades. Chief's champion. What an honor.
Easterner.
Didn't think the Sky Commander himself would be joining us today.
If there's a chance my challengers will be facing Regala, it is only right their commander join in their fate.
Or maybe you need to save face after what happened at the Bulwark.
Careful now. Sometimes sharp wits bring out sharp spears.
I'd save my spear for Regala's troops, if I were you. should be at the end of this trench.
And look, we are not alone in this fight. Focus on the machines. Take them down, and Regala's forces become no different from our own.
Yes, Chaplain.
Watch each other's backs. Dismissed. Our soldiers are ready. They will defend the Kul Root from below, but from above.
Not bad. Where did you get it?
One of our squads ripped it off a fallen machine. The honor is yours. Regala may have her tricks, but you will show her our teeth.
The Kul Root is upon us! Our struggle demands new blood! New leaders! Release the quarry! Challengers, approach! All who take down a machine shall be named Martian. Remember the ten. Strike from the air as they did, and seize your glory.
Thank you. There. What is that?
I don't know. Hold the defenses!
Go!
Hopefully the Tenochtitlan can hear some shots from that ballista.
Oh, my God.
of the chief!
This isn't finished! I'll be back with everything I have! And all who stand with Hikaru will be run red.
At attention. You fought well. Proved yourself against enemies both metal and flesh. I name you all, Marshal. Your first order is to secure the arena from any remaining rebels. Go. I failed. I should have finished Regala. But now she'll be back with more machines. Stronger than ever.
I'll do what I can to help.
No, you've done enough. Far more than our bargain called for. When we first met, you spoke of your true mission on which all depends. I wasn't certain if I believed you then, but I believe in you now. So leave me, and get to your task.
What will you do?
Tend to the wounds. What you need is there. Take it. Your deeds today will be remembered like those of the Ten.
There. That console. Come on, Aether. Time to go home. Yes. Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Aether subordinate function to original code.
Now to get this back to Gaia.
The visions in the grove have changed. The words of the Ten are now clear to us. Here. This must be the vision that Chief Hikaru saw years ago. All of the visions are changed, and this one just arrived.